overall, I'm happy. I wish we could replay a couple of those games. We didn't play well. But, you know, it's very difficult to win on the road, in college basketball especially. And, you know, if you told me that we'd lose Luke for the season and be 6-4 with a Big East win, if you told me that in August, I'd probably take it, especially with Garvey missing almost four games in that stretch. So, yeah, I'm happy overall. You know, you never like to lose, but it could have been a lot worse record-wise. So our guys did a good job overall, I thought, in the stretch.
It's prepared us, I think, well. I think we got through it, and I think we did fairly well. So I think we're happy where we are right now, but it's definitely going to be a great experience to get back home and let these freshmen see what it's like to play in front of all these fans here at Patrick.
Yeah, I thought we played great at Quinnipiac. I remember a snowstorm kept a lot of fans away, but we were up 18-20, a lot of the second half, and we allowed them to get back in the game. A couple silly mistakes, turnovers on our part, but mostly it was they did a great job getting Ruddy the ball inside, and he really dominated inside and hurt us. So we've watched a lot of films, and he's an even better player this year. So hopefully we'll do a better job containing him, keeping him off the glass.
Yeah, I think there's a chance for us to extend this winning streak. There's some games ahead of us that are definitely winnable, especially coming back home and getting a few home games in there. We should capitalize on that going into league play.
Quinnipiac, it's tough because they like to play a lot of times three small guards, so we could have some matchup problems. So I think we'll probably have Marcus playing more inside with Evan and Ben and Garrett coming in, but Marcus probably won't play at the guard position much against Quinnipiac.
First, we thought the 10 games wouldn't be such a big deal, but after getting through them, we're ready to get back here and play in front of our fans.
Yeah, we've been making shots, and I think Joey's played really well lately, and Maurice has been having a great offensive year. We've got to get him rebounding more and pick up his defensive intensity, but he's having a very good year offensively. And when Joey and Maurice are both scoring, that really helps us. And then Nick broke out against Yale, which was nice to have another score out there. Our postman didn't score against Yale, but hopefully we can put it all together these next couple games.